Yeah, okay, you found Salacious B. Crumb. I don't think he's the source of the catnip, though. He's like, oh, whatever.